Ryan's handed the keys to Fort Frolic over to a guy named Sander Cohen. Cohen's an artist, says some. He's a Section 8, says I. I've seen all kinds of cutthroats, freaks, and hard cases in my life. But Cohen, he's a real lunatic.
That's better. Atlas Ryan. Atlas Ryan. Da 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 da. Time-wise, you could get something decent on the radio. The artist has a duty to seduce the ear and delight the spirit. So say goodbye to those two blowhards, and hello to an evening with Sander Cohen.
Here in months. Let's see if you're just another Johnny come lately. Or maybe something more delicious. Come to this little burg, but all that pass are yokels and rubes. Where are my manners? Come in! Come in! Sander Cohen awaits you at the Fleet Hall. Jamming the transmissions of those boors, Atlas and Ryan. Let them have their squabble. The artist, yes, the artist knows there is richer earth to till. example, I test you, little moth. But for a reason. I test all my disciples. Some shine like galaxies, and some burn like a moth at the flame. Come now into my heart.
Backstage prior to showtime, little moth. Fidgety, fidgety, fidgety.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da! Presto! Presto! No, no!
I'm trying! Please!
Once again, young Fitzpatrick.
Fitzpatrick.
da. No!
Oh, God, you sick fuck, let me out of there!
Calm down now. Life. Death. The burden of the artist is to capture. See young Fitzpatrick here on the stage. Use your camera. Take him as he is now, so I may remember him.
What are you waiting for?
And now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory. It seems you've got the eye of the shutterbug, little moth. Now, enter the atrium and place his photograph in my masterpiece. And so our collaboration commences. I know why you've come, little moth. You've your own canvas, one you'll paint with the blood of a man I once loved. Yes, I'll send you. But first, you must be part of my masterpiece. Go to the atrium. Hurry now. My muse is a fickle bitch with a very short attention span.
Do you see it? When I am dust, this is what they'll point to. My quad tick. My masterpiece. Go ahead. Don't be afraid. Touch it. Yeah, and there's Fitzpatrick, freed of his own kinks and effects. And here's the glorious news. This is just the moment of conception. Out in this place, there are three men. All former disciples of mine, all connected by a common thread. Betrayal. Find them, little Paul, and immortalize their mortality in my quad tick. Go. Once they've been sent to their reward, you shall go to yours and to Ryan. The door to Poseidon Plaza is now open. My mom. Allow me to draw back the curtain.
I can see your breath.
Thank you.
Finnegan in cold storage.
I discovered him in Marseille in 1837.
He admired my painting. I admired his carriage. He was the first of my disciples to bite the hand. Kill him any way you fancy. But I...
I'm so glad you didn't.
Involve burning in some...
I didn't know Fontaine had something to do with it. What are you doing? No! No, don't, please! I love you, dude! Don't, please, no! No!
Vivian, just get enough! Do something!
Who is he?
Flutter all around the fort, taking life as you go. You're not a moth. You're an angel. I've never painted an angel. Maybe I should. It's coming together, yes, but there will always be doubters. You don't doubt me. I could never stomach doubters. That's three of four. What's that look? I can do you. I'll be judged by you, by anyone. Screw you! Screw all you fucking doubters! Here's what I say to all of you! Thank you. passions of even the finest spirits.
You'll find your path to Orion is now clear. Tell him Sander said hello. Oh, yes. You may avail yourself upon one of my lesser words as a token of our time. If you had become my one and true disciple, you might have been worthy of seeing inside the box of my most private news. But who knows if that man was yet even born?